If you want to make ends meet, if you want to succeed in life, you ought to have a strategy in place. And the most crucial part I would like to underline right here, right now, is the part that the quantum noises already exist inside your subconscious mind, and all you have to do is to unearth it, provoke it, so it comes onto the surface. And you start believing more and more in your potential and your higher self, and that immediately depicts on the outside. Because this is the outside source that I use, and that's the Cosmic Master. The Cosmic Master is a quantum spirit. It's an entity. It's a formulation of thoughts that are crystallized in the matrix, and he gains shape and form in our reality, so we can get to meet the Cosmic Master in our reality through different shapes and forms. And once you embrace this catalyzer, this quantum spirit that is decanted in your subconscious mind via the root of hypnosis, you will be able to actualize your wishes and achieve a great many things in life. And I use a plethora of Cosmic Master programs, all in conjunction. One combines together all these programs while they create. They create and foster magnetism, irresistible magnetism. So you're rendered a magnet, somebody who is impossible to refute, somebody who has authority over other people's consciousness. And that can be achieved with deep trance hypnosis. Deep trance hypnosis is all she wrote. I've been using it up to this very day with tremendous success. And I already feel the spirit ingrained deep within me, deep within my psyche. I can feel this tremendous surge of energy gushing from the recordings of the Cosmic Master. This is an unstoppable force. So I gain access to the hypnotic part of the equation, and that is my subconscious mind. I got to enter other realms once I dive deep esoterically. Because when you get in trance, you relax yourself completely and imbibe this impeccable acoustic transmittance inside your skull. You will sense a difference. You will be brimming with joy once you realize these powers, because these powers pack cloud, and they're for real. And if you want to manifest, you have to increase your vibrations ASAP. This is the best foot forward, because when you increase your vibrations, you meet magnetism. And when you match the frequencies of the universe, you get to unearth some impeccable things in your reality. You say, whoa, this is not possible. It is possible when you subject yourself to Cosmic Master hypnosis. Because this hypnosis helps you get in trance. And when you get in there, you take it to the other side of the fence. Things pose so extraordinary in there, so magnificent. It's impossible to deny and dismiss this ultimate reality that unfolds in your reality, because you get to meet your higher self in there. And yourself, your higher self in particular, has the gnosis. He has the keys to the kingdom. You can break through to the other side of the fence and realize power, because this is a parallel reality out there. All you have to do is trust your inner voice that encompasses this ultimate reality in your reality. Once you get the gist of things, you will be able to magnetize things sporadically, randomly. You have the upper hand, so to speak, because you throw yourself in a matrix, and this matrix, as said before, it's a pre-written script that you put together in the first place, and you essentially morph and sculpt your own reality. But I rely on the Cosmic Master programming and their recordings, because they fine-tune my subconscious mind into believing that anything is achievable. Anything is attainable, and you can make pact with this tremendously influential energy that's stemming from outer space. The Cosmic Master is a formulation of entities crammed together and put together in an undeniable form, and they all interact in conjunction in order to fortify the matrix that they created in the first place. So it's imperative to know that once you get in the matrix, nothing can stop you. Nothing can stop you from making mistakes, from, you know, getting on the other side of the fence and seeing things before they transpire in your reality, but they're, let's say, 15 minutes later in another reality. And you can access this reality for 15 minutes. I've done it personally. I talk from experience. It usually lasts about 15 minutes. That's how the recordings are structured when it comes to length of time. They're around 20 minutes max, and this is where you get in trance, but you have to believe in your higher consciousness and befriend your higher self, because this higher self will give you information in order to proceed with your life and find your true esoteric power that hides underneath. And only hypnosis has the authoritative touch in order to bring up to the surface these almighty gems, these newly found characteristics you have already in you, and all you have to do is activate them on a whim, because you have to trust your God instinct, because it shows you in an undertone voice what to do with your life and how to proceed to the very next level. Spirit's stopping you, but we tend to dismiss them because we get to receive information that's absolutely worthless. And you have to separate the wheat from the chaff in order to bring these characteristics in your reality and separate what's good and what's not. You have full control of this process as long as you have a firm conviction in yourself that everything will turn out as expected. And everything will do in the passage of time once you understand the power behind the Cosmic Master and their recordings, because they get you in trance like you've never been before, in a cathartic and magnanimous state of mind where you get to apprehend and realize excellence. These recordings are totally priceless, and you can download them if you go to the cosmicmaster.com website, and there you find more information about these programs that will constitute a magnanimous reality and help to uplift your spirit to another level of understanding and intelligence. Because you will most definitely make the right moves. You will serve in the matrix and switch back and forth dimensions in order to actualize your wishes and extract from the dimensions what's important for you in this reality. And that can be done with deep trance hypnosis. Once you train the mind is accustomed to giving you answers, and these are the answers you may extract from the matrix. Of course, you have to mature in the matrix. You have to start using the programs for at least 3 weeks to start seeing results, sometimes happening in days. But the equation is with us. We have been structuring and formulating an impeccable concoction of words, sentences, spelled out in a magnanimous way, where the spirit is uplifted higher and higher, and we get to extract excellence from our subconscious mind, superiority. Being a supreme being is O0.